Start. Stop. So 194. Looks like he's getting closer, or she. We'll check it again. Speed-wise, we're not going that fast, but it's 25 minutes after. Let's check it here. Start. Stop. 125. Already shaved half a second off. That's just not a good following distance. You start breaching a 2 second following distance, you need to start replanting and backing off. Start. Stop. 113. Gonna move over to the left. This lane's gonna end up running out anyways. Gonna do that again. We're just not gonna move over two lanes at once. Start. Stop. 1.16. So we're, you know, a second isn't anything. That goes by super quick when you need to use them brakes. And he came up and put himself in this situation, the driver did. Start. Stop. 131. Check it again. May have opened up a little bit, which is a plus. It's still close, though. You couldn't get another big truck in there. Start. Stop. 103. So, see how close he was to this truck is moving on over. But he should realize, well, that truck wasn't going that fast. See that pickup truck, that's what he was getting around. Get that blinker on. Move on out of there. Here we go. That's a plus right there. But at the same point, you don't want to put yourself back into another less than one. And then we're back over to the left. See how we're doing with that following distance. I think that big truck scooted on out of the way. So we noticed as your driver closed up his following distance or her following distance and got into a less than 1.5, close to 1 though. Those are the things that are going to sneak up and they're going to get you when you least expect it. A truck of 1429.